Hi, my name is Adele Marshall and I'm Director of the Maths Academy at Queen's University Belfast. With the COVID crisis amongst us at the moment, we are just seeing how important mathematics plays a part in terms of modelling the progression of disease and also the impact it has on our society. Equally important, of course, is the education of our school children who are all studying from home at the moment. And this is where our Maths Academy is hopefully going to help. We are going to run a YouTube channel with a 15 to 20 minute Maths activity for school children every school day from 10:30 a.m. And this is where we're asking for your help. If you have a Maths background or are working in industry, in education, maybe you're a retired professor or someone self-isolating at the moment, please, we'd love to get you involved. And to learn more about our activity, my colleague Myra is going to tell you all about it. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Myra. I'm a researcher in civil engineering at Queen's University Belfast, and I'm working with the Maths Academy to develop some 15-minute videos that we can show every day to teach kids different things about maths. And one of the things, as a civil engineer, lots of the things that we use is maths things that you learned in primary school. And one of those is about scale. So it's something that most civil engineers use all the time in their job. And what I'm going to try to do is use some household items to make a video and explain what scale is and then give you guys an opportunity to understand it at home by using the same items. So I've tried to pick things that I think everybody will have right now. Tess, where's our prompt? So I think we all know what this is.
Toilet paper.
Toilet paper. So me, Tess and Maisie are going to develop an activity using toilet paper which explains what scale is. Now, if we want to make a 15-minute video every day, we're going to need your help. So if there's something in your job or maybe something that your granny or your granddad or your uncle or your aunt or your sister or somebody else can show to teach us about math, then please get in touch and let us know what you'd like to do. And hopefully over the next few weeks, we'll have a little 15-minute video that we'll run every day so we can teach your kids about math and develop some different activities for everybody to do at home.
And
now, and?
I have a funny activity. That you need a cardboard box and a sweeper's brush.
Tess has been trying to figure out how maths comes into her life every day. So an activity that her and Maisie learned to do. Okay, Tess, if you set it up over there where we can see. Okay, I'm gonna put the camera down a bit. So this is all about force and distance. So, Tess.
Oh, a shoe. I'll use a shoe.
She's, here we go. So, the amount that the shoe moves is dependent on how hard Tess kicks the brush or pushes down on the brush. So, that's maths. So, maths is in everything we do. Try come up with some ideas and let us know.